bed that makes your back pain go away and cures whatever ails you, but does it really work? Gina Silva's here with some answers about these so-called miracle beds.
One by one, they file in. They set up their sheets and lay in bed. Every day, hundreds of people come through the San Fernando Center. They're here for one reason only, the so-called miracle beds.
It's been a real difference in my life, this machine.
Monica Losa claims the beds have cured her asthma.
Tenía el colesterol.
Manuel Morello says his high cholesterol has lowered dramatically.
Pain was unbearable on my back.
Joe Carrera says his back pain is gone. One after another, they all say the beds somehow make them feel better. But how is that possible?
This bed is actually originated from the base of the philosophy of the Oriental medicine.
Chang So of UC Irvine's Anatomy and Neurobiology Department says it's like having a chiropractor, a neurologist, and an acupressurist all rolled into one. The beds, named Migun, originated in Korea 15 years ago. So, who has conducted an extensive clinical study, says these helium gas bulbs produce heated infrared rays up and down a person's spine, which causes a healthier blood circulation. There's also an extra board of bulbs people can place wherever they feel pain. While many doctors aren't really sure of the benefits these beds provide, you won't convince these people otherwise. Some wait up to 2 hours to use the beds. While one group is in therapy, another group is in the next room, anxiously awaiting their turn.
The sessions run about 45 minutes and they are free. Many of the people here come here every day for their free therapy. The idea behind it is to make believers out of skeptics.
We have confidence in our product. So people come and try it. You have to try it.
But like anything else, this is a business. And while the therapy is free, the owners are banking on the idea that these true believers will be hooked and will eventually want to buy the beds at a cost of $2,700. With 80 centers nationwide, about 500 beds are sold every month.
There are a lot of skeptics who will say these beds really don't work and it's all psychological. What do you say to them?
And it's not true that they do work, and I have a lot of faith in this bed.
Gina Silva, Fox 11 News.
If you'd like to know more about these miracle beds, you can log on to MeganWorld.com, or you can check out our website at Fox11LA.com.